everyone. I'm Transiri, and this is part 24 of my Pokemon Ultra Moon Nuzlocke. Fire trial, let's go! Let's go for a clean sweep. Oh, the guy distracted me. I'm gonna stomp this guy. protect move. Proto boost. Uh-oh. Okay. Let's try again. What? Again? Okay, Akaika is out. Akaika is out. Akaika is out. Akaika! Pa'a. Let's go for bulldoze. Again? Seems like I just need to whittle down this guy's... Yes! 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 Okay! Okay! That scared me a bit! That scared me a bit! That scared me! I don't know about ease. There's the dance. Yes! Quick balls! Quick balls! I love quick balls! They're my favorite Pokeball! Okay. Let's head down. Is this Pokepelago? Finally, Pokepelago? Pokepelago? Yes, Pokepelago! I've been waiting for this for so long. And now, here are all of my boxed Pokemon. Which ones will work for the plant trial? Zubat could be really good. Okay. That's very good. And let's finish this off with a new catch on the other side. Ultra Recon Squad. Rotolotto. Okay. It looks like there's some story stuff up ahead, so I'm gonna rush to a Pokemon Center real quick. Not sure why I didn't do that before. Actually, I have some pretty good Pokemon for dealing with grass types. Okay, this could be useful. Okay, how do I get that? Whatever, I guess we'll get our wild encounter first. A Trumbeak. Okay. Quick ball. All right. What? You can't do pecker? What about just peck? Okay, that is where we will end it for today, everyone. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, matatere!